obsessed with these ever since she got them. I was like, I want them, I want them, I want them. Until finally she gave me them. And I was so happy. I really, really miss her. Since we're on the topic of childhood, I thought that I would bring something back that I have not tried in a long, long, long time, but I think would make a really, really good candidate for ASMR tingles. So, I got some Pop Rocks, and these are in a little Easter egg, I guess because Easter's coming up, so I couldn't find them anywhere except Walmart, of course, but they only sold them in these little eggs. So, I was like, you take what you can get, honey, you take what you can get. So, I was like, oh well, I mean, they were just a dollar anyway, so. I thought they were cute.
Moving on.
The other day, I was in restaurant and I was drinking water and I started blowing bubbles in my water. And I don't know, I just really like the sound of it. Is that weird? I don't know. But I thought that would also be a really good trigger for some tingles. So I have my queen cup because I'm a queen and I put some water in it and I have a straw. So I'm going to blow some bubbles. you see that I do skits and challenges and what else do I do? And like following different trends and just trying different things that I like doing, and I love that you guys support me on that as well. So I will be posting an ASMR video probably like every other 5 videos or every other 6 videos whenever I can, whenever I feel like it. I really hope that you can join me for my other videos on my